Broken Hill is synonymous with great art, but no greater artist than Howard Steer. And I'm so lucky to be here today in his studio, catching up with him. Howard, you are amazing. I love the fact that your art is so colourful. What inspires you?
I think just being an Aussie and just keeping the tradition going of Aussie names and Aussie titles, old Holden cars, bush opera houses that we see in the background. Just typical Aussie stuff.
Well, when did you realise, hey, I can actually do this?
Well, I worked at the City Art Gallery and the City Hall and the Entertainment Centre all in one go, and then unloading Drysdale's paintings and Nolan's paintings and all that type of thing, and studying them and looking, and plenty of time to do it in. Yeah, if they could sort of do that sort of stuff, I could sort of paint my way, and whether it's accepted or not, but I'll put more Australian tradition in it. The bright colours make it cheerful. I think if you're doing funny paintings or humorous paintings, they've got to be bright. They've got to be bright and shiny so people can get a laugh at them. I started calling the artwork, and no one else was calling the artwork, Australian story art. I was actually painting stories.
Mm. Howard William Steer, I mean, what an amazing, interesting character he is, with a wicked sense of humour, and it really comes out in his art. I love the way he's captured the patriotic feel that we have here in Australia, the vibrant colours of Broken Hill and its surrounds, and also things that are really important to us, like the Royal Flying Doctor service here. He always has a Royal Flying Doctor flying into one of his pictures. And really interesting character. And I truly loved going out to see his gallery.
And while Tanya checks out the rest of the Howard Steer gallery, you lot at home can check in with my new mate Steve and find out what's going on at Austrail.